मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, सो टुडे वी विल रिवाइज चैप्टर नंबर 5 क्वालिटी फ्रॉम योर बुक हनीकॉम्ब। सो बेसिकली दिस इज़ अ स्टोरी अबाउट अ पर्सन्स डेडिकेशन हार्ड वर्क टूवर्ड्स हिज वर्क, अ पर्सन हु लव्ड हिज वर्क मोर देन हिज लाइफ, एंड द नेम ऑफ द पर्सन वॉज मिस्टर गैसलर। सो मिस्टर गैसलर बेसिकली लव्ड हिज वर्क वेरी मच, और वी कैन से मोर देन हिज लाइफ, ही लव्ड हिज वर्क मोर देन हिज लाइफ। सो द ऑथर ऑफ दैट ऑथर ऑफ द स्टोरी न्यू दिस बूट मेकर सिंस ही वॉज यंग। ही यूज टू मेक बूट्स फॉर द ऑथर्स फादर। ही लिव्ड विद हिज एल्डर ब्रदर इन हिज शॉप इन अ स्मॉल स्ट्रीट इन लंदन। हिज शॉप हैड नो साइन एक्सेप्ट द नेम गैसलर ब्रदर्स। ही मेड शूज ओनली ऑन order and to the author it was awfully wonderful and mysterious also, and how they always fitted well, how the shoes made by Mr. Gessler always fitted to his feet, his work was always perfect. It was a mystery for the narrator. Mystery means hindi mein hum kehte hain na rahasya, uske liye ek rahasya tha wo, how his work was always great. So why this happened? Because he loved his work very much. If someone loved his work, the work will be perfect, always would be perfect. So that was the reason, and he loved very much his work, but he hated big companies because of their fakeness. Actually, he thought that the big companies always do business with the help of advertisements, with a great pomp and show. They did not trust on their hard work or their quality, basically. Okay, it means the Mr. Gessler always thought that the big companies never do business on his. On the basis of their quality, on the basis of their dedication, they always did business on the basis of advertisement. Okay, that is why he hated them. And narrator always loved to meet him, but it was very. He visited his shop very infrequently, because of the shoes. Which was made by Mr. Gessler always lasted long. Okay, so in the end of the story, Mr. Gessler was died because of his love towards his business. He was not able to be a dad